all of them, Blinken, Stoltenberg, Borrell, ministers of European countries, they travel all over the globe and tell the countries to behave, join sanctions, vote the way we tell you. I mean, they should respect the right of other countries to take their own positions. Putin explained in great detail before we started this operation why we are doing this, why we didn't have any other choice.